Hey there, I am Matthew Gatos, and welcome to The Warehouse, the weekly show where we share the DFTBA Warehouse with you. Let's go ahead and jump right into the new merch news. First up this week, we have some brand new guitar picks from Charles Trippi. They are black and gold, and they look like this. And you can go right now and get them in a 5-pack on DFTBA.com. Also new this week, we have a brand new shirt from the web series Job Hunters, on which Christina Horner plays a character named Avery. And this is the shirt for Avery's Dancing on Rainbows World Tour, which you can go pre-order right now on the website. And that is expected to ship out in mid-June. And that does it for all of the new merch this week, but we do have merch that is going out of the warehouse this week, and I'm going to tell you about that right now. We just got in the Charlie McDonald quality mug, so if you pre-ordered one of those, it should be shipping out this week. Also still shipping out this week is the Charles Trippi poster. We are about 2/3 of the way through the thousands of posters we're sending out, so still don't panic or worry if you haven't received your shipping notification yet. We are working very hard to get these out to you guys, and we hope to have them all out by the end of the week. And the last thing this week is Nerd Fart. This week's Nerd Fart comes to us from malachite.tumblr.com, and it is an amazing mosaic stained glass featuring the OK clouds from The Fault in Our Stars, and it's really cool, and I just want to, like, replace all the warehouse windows with Nerdfighter stained glass mosaics. I'm not saying it's the most realistic idea, I'm just saying it would be cool. But that does it for this week, guys. Don't forget to leave any questions or comments you might have down in the comment section below. And I'm going to emphasize that question part because I did a frequently asked questions video a while ago. But now there's more of you out there and there might be new and different questions. So leave your questions down below, and either next week or the week afterwards, I'll do a question and answer type video for you guys. Alright, so the links to everything I talked about today will be down in the flap, and you can always find me on my channel at youtube.com/MatthewGatos or on the Twitter at MatthewGatos. So I will see you next week with a brand new episode of The Warehouse, and until then, don't forget to be awesome. See you.